Good evening, people. Let's get into it. So, if you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, please give the stream a follow. Okay, so what is your stronghold? That won't need to be hard. Let's see what stronghold. Do this one. First.
I cannot do that here. Anything else?
Best armor in the pit. I'll take it.
I think everyone's
bliss, and thank you.
Gems off. Touch on a bit of room. What? I probably should.
I'm low on precious.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Out of mana.
Enchanted man repair pack.
I'll double check. Testing. Testing. For an effigy, it seemed pretty alive. Here we go.
Another life sacrifice.
This one is combined with two. Time to prepare for this. One thing. Pulls everything to it. And the other being like a spell from the hospital. Yeah, pretty much. I think I was actually hitting the wall there. Okay, cool. You're doing a bit of a mixed thing there. Guessing is Chain Lightning a favorite? I feel like Chain Lightning in most games would be good. Yeah, I don't really Google it. Like, I'm not into the game as that much where I'm like Googling builds, replicating them. I'm just like playing what I feel like is good. Like, what fits me. Oh yeah, I did try that. not too much of a fan of doing too much melee as a sorcerer. But if you know what you're doing, fair enough. Only one like drop for cuts because it's free. I kind of did a similar thing with my magic deck where I put the cool commander and kind of just look around it. Thank you.
ready yet.
It's really annoying. One of the potions spawned outside. Googled it, and a Balrog is not a real demon class, it's a Tolkien dearly thing. I'm surprised they're allowed to do it. I could be wrong on saying that, to be honest. Pretty sure I'm okay. I mean, it was a very quick Google, but... cut gems and get potions.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, we could waste it. Chapter 2.
Carry the best shards of the heavens.
So I just completed a bunch of stuff. See you. Level 25, that's still left. Yep. quick pops of shots and then
precious stones to catch the light. Come and see.
See.
Bliss and thank you.
Anything else? Farewell.
Something for the cold and dark.
Should have hopped onto the wall. Do this one first.
I'm not ready yet.
So people freezing on first. Okay, one. Barrier duration. Strike. Mustache.
Hall of Records, hidden under the old archive. The monks documented every discovery they made. That'll include our cages of binding, I'm sure of it.
You say so.
There's an entrance down in the crypt. I can open it, but there are things down there. Nothing you can't handle, though.
Cool, so I'm doing all the work, despite the fact you're also a sorcerer. Okay, given the fact that it was an egg sack there, I guess it had spiders. Surely hovering the focus like that's a waste of money. Every time I see the loading screen,
the cages are the answer.
Wasting mana,
dude. Learn to use them properly. Learn what went wrong. We have our cure.
Mother. Yeah, not sure if it's completely worth it. Sure, she finished. That's his stuff.
Ready yet?
Finish the campaign with a different chance. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm just like basically repeating that.
There's the entrance. I will open it. Just a moment.
Yeah, of course. So, what normally happens is, if I enter a room with this lot of enemies,
we'll
summon that inferno spell, they all get sucked into the same spot, and I have that spell active by 5 and not cost anything, so I just spam them with fire without losing any health, while they're getting bombarded by neighbors surrounding them. Pretty good combo.
Untouched by fire.
One sec.
Thank the light. The Hall of Records must be intact.
Another thing I could you can do if you're fire exclusive is that when there's one skill that's like if something's under fire, you get like a 3% of your health per second. So if you're like good at keeping enemies at a distance, you can get all your health back without using a health potion. Oh no, that didn't sound good. Not good at all.
Here we are. Look for any mention of cages of binding. Search the shelves, crates. Rip up the damned floor if you have to.
I thought Lies put this place down. Is that something? Ah, here we go. Found it. Held it. It's the second one I looked at.
The cages were created in Hawazar, an invention of old Zakharum. I knew it. We must find this outpost of theirs. I'll ready the wagon.
What?
No!
Wait.
This dude's chasing you? That would have been good to know. That's the only thing with Inferno, the suck into the middle stuff, that doesn't work with bosses.
Time to prepare.
But you do get the health from it. Let's kill it at least. Ah! That dude's got some answers for me. Still alive. That's fuck twice.
Strange.
Oh! It is strange. He didn't come back.
His name is Farshan. He was my mentor, my priest, until the day Lilith came to our village. Her words drove our people mad, turned them against us. I begged Farshan to run, but he refused to abandon them, so I left him behind. In my guilt, I searched for a way to cure my people. Soon, I found Obey, found the cages. I returned home to a ruined village. Varshan was the only one left, driven mad by Lilith. So I took one of the cages and I tried to remove his corruption. But I did something wrong. The corruption burst out of him, consumed him, body and soul.
Right, it has spread to everyone
he's touched.
Just put him down.
Is the source of the malignant. All of this is my fault.
Just put him down if you didn't know what you were doing.
I know that now, and I am truly sorry. But you must understand, and we still can. With a better cage, we can remove Varshan's corruption, curing him.
I'm going to Hawazar to find it.
Dude, I don't know if it's gonna work. Given that I just killed the guy and he didn't die, maybe it's the only way. You'd learn by now, wouldn't you? Especially like, mate, you don't test it on the first. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, don't test it on the first person. Like, I don't know, try it on an animal or something first. If it goes wrong, you can kill it without feeling. I don't know. Let's just have the same problem.
Varshan's grown too powerful. Without a stronger cage. In Orbey, we saw that the cages of binding came from Zakharum's strong. There are three nearby that might hold answers.
Okay. Can't go that one. I can't do that one either. And that one I can do. First two. I am not strong enough. First, you know, trouble there. Yeah. You can imagine with how stupid people can be nowadays that if we had magic in our world, how many freaking accidental apocalypse people would have made it. But we've had enough with science, we've had enough accidental apocalypses. player, the global warming, destroying the planet in World War II. Yeah, true. I'm thinking if I'm gonna level up to go to those strongholds, maybe. Fighting. And obviously, I'll still try to sneak around the pack. Strongholds. World events. Probably didn't need to go in. We'll be walking straight into the fire. Say 35. Oh, it's 33.
I'm just gonna risk it and see how close I can get without dying.
Thank you. Probably you'll need it. Figure out how to get there first. Exploding skill.
Looks abandoned.
And I'm immediately screwed. Let's see if I can sneak through. I don't know what this done. I think I was assassin with that, how smooth that was. Hopefully my next mission is like 10 levels up. Footwork, that was. No way. This regard. I don't remember this area being on fire. Here, or am I just not remembering correctly?
Such heat. Hit the town.
I have a choice to deal on. Overlay is not sound in pattern.
We feast ready yet.
Locked.
Ready yet. I do not have any potions.
To do some that area is too good for me. Jeez. That's more
Well struck.
What else you got?
I cannot do that here.
Jeez, what's gonna get me? What mission?
Please forgive the mental.
I'm looking for.
I'll see what I.
thing does. It's a little annoying at stuff. Side mission. First time. That I just finished. Oh, okay. Reason to remember it again. So long. Yeah.
time to prepare.
Yeah. Let's see here. Yes. Yes, without a doubt, this is... We will work together. Can I help you? Wary on the road.
Good. What else you got? Father keep you.
Well struck.
Thank you.
damn it.
All right, let me get these incantations sorted properly. Would you be so kind as to light the elemental braziers? Sparks of fire, peaks of earth, hear us. Tides of water, hear us. Gales of air, hear us. Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter. I can infer the meaning from context. Are you sure that's wise? I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates. I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No. Say, I'm sir. All this wasted effort. I think it's best if I leave the book with.
Yeah.
think we're gonna leave it there tonight. Back on tomorrow. A little bit more grinding. Try to get as close to 35 as I can so I can work on that fortress and fish. Right. Malignant. Maybe I'll do some sludge. Yeah. Like the stream when you're watching on YouTube, please like, subscribe, comment, share, all that stuff. If you're watching on VOD on Twitch, please give the stream a follow. Next time, see you later. Bye.